Hey guys, it's Wednesday. I don't have much money left. If I wasn't up to it. But I cannot not make a video. So, I'm making my current video. This week, we're gonna show, our official, just new merchandise. And then, some kind of merchandise that should be. And I think I have all my official merchandise of Justin. Okay. My name's only on my name, so. First thing I was doing my series, I am a deluxe version of William with the Wensday, magazine in it. And channel cards. And then it comes with the CD and golden ticket. And then I also got the original version, I believe, that came with the booklet. That came with the booklet and the CD. And then my Leemark poster over there. If you don't see it, I'm super sorry. And then over there, it came with the little poster. Now you guys have it, you know what I'm talking about. And then I have the recipes on my iPod, and I'll even put it to you. And then the mistletoe. My love. My love to her. Of the remixes, but I do have it on my iPod, and then I have like his singles, like Turn to You. What else? I have Never Say Never, when it was a single. What else? I have Don't Go Away. Okay, and then I have Boyfriend single. Yeah, it was a single. I don't feel like it's a really long video. And then I have Die in Your Arms. And it was a single. And I have like the Believe album on here like 10 million times. I don't even know why. But it didn't even show up the, like, nothing, I believe. It's just that random thing right there. But it's in the blue. The last edition. But anyway. And then I have, I guess this would count as official merchandise. And the mistletoe music video. Boyfriend. Being a Bee, that's the best video ever. Baby. And as long as you love me. So yeah. I don't count those as official because yeah. Okay. And the other thing I have over here on my bed is over here. the concert program. Getting a little stuck. Two of his toothbrushes. I had the back to that one. This one sings "Somebody Love and Love Me." It's blue. And then I have two of his watches. And the watches are this one. I also have seven more stories, and I have this one. I think it would be cool if there was like a talking stand being cut out. Like, when you push the button and it actually talks to you. That would be really cool. I mean, not like if you asked it something, it would talk to you, but like it just had like catchphrases and it sang. I know that's kind of what the dolls are for, but it would be cool if it was like a life size. Kind of cool. So, alright, I'll see you on next week on Wednesday. I love you guys. Bye.